So it's like, they just, what was it? What time was it?
6:55.
Yeah, we got up super early and got in the car, and we're here at Berg Waldick. Yeah, so I was trying to catch the sunrise, but kind of missed it. So it's already cracked a little bit. But yeah, whew, out of breath already. Anyways, so I'm just gonna be using my camcorder today, take some shots and try to record some. Whew, that nice cold breeze air. So yeah, this is what this video is gonna be all about. But anyways, look at the scenery behind me. So pretty, you guys. Yes. This is a pretty nice, morning walk. Got that fall air, you know. Mars, lead the way. Mars, is it too early for this? Oh my gosh. Boys, hey, for mommy. Hi guys. So just entering to Berg Waldick. And yeah. Woo! Is that a bird? Can you see that? No. Honey, please be careful, boys, out there. Freak out about heights and stuff, you guys. Better watch where I'm walking, because I'm gonna walk off this little tiny cliff. So I'm just like looking at the camcorder. Ooh, this is so nice. Hi guys! Oh, you know what? I am so used to looking at the viewfinder. Should be looking here. So, but yeah. This is a pretty cool castle hunting ruins. We're going to like castles. I need more coffee. It's a one of our favorite family things to do is, you know, we like to go to castles or ruins of castles or ruins or whatever. Also, that way we can bring Boris, because Boris, for the castles that you want to enter, the more like non-ruined castles, Boris can't go inside, so it's kind of like a waste, because I actually want to go inside those. So this is like the perfect, you know, family crime adventure, and because here, that's windy. But this is Waldick. Let me go see if there's like a map or something. Let's see. Wow. All right. So, okay. It's in German, can't read it, but there's a really cool, nice little patio canopy area where you could like have a little party if you wanted to, picnic. I need to get on top so that I can get you guys. I just entered and I'm like, you know, they're already way up there, you know. But what's that? Look at this. Like, I love, look, this castle. I feel like it's a pretty big castle, because look at the, you know, the border or like the edge walls of the castle. Like, seems like it was pretty big back in the day. Boris, behave yourself. You're off the leashes. But yeah. All right, I'm gonna take some pictures and check back in a little bit. Boris, come on, let's go. We're gonna try to get to the highest part, because the sun is about to get like more out, like more, you know, orange. Yeah, the sun's already out, but we're gonna see. Which is the highest up there? Up the stairs?
Yeah.
All right, oh, up the stairs. Oh, and up there, and then up the sun. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, snap. Oh, I'm the height, man. The height. Oh, snap. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Can you guys please be careful? Oh, my gosh. Oh, yeah. Yep. Little height. Oh my gosh. Boris, you're making mommy worry. Oh my gosh! Oh, get off the freaking edge, please! Oh my gosh, these children give me a fucking heart attack. Excuse my French, you know. But yeah, they don't like. Oh my gosh. Boris, stop. But oh my gosh. Oh, I don't even want to stick my hand out there. What is that? Alright, so I'm gonna try to conquer the highest part of this. The boys are down there. Hope I can see them, but good luck, you guys. Woo! Oh, maybe I should focus on where I'm walking and stuff instead of a camera, right? Alright, let me do. Well, let me get you guys over here. But can you guys see? See? The sun is gonna be more orangey. Boris, no. Stay there. But yeah. Oh my gosh. This castle seems really, really big back then. Oh my gosh. My stomach. Okay, oh my gosh. Woo! Oh, snap. Oh, what is that? Is that a hole? Oh gosh, that's a hole. raving hyenas. Okay, I'm trying to keep myself calm. I mean, this is pretty, you know, no one should fall over if they stop breathing. Look down through the camera. Okay, whoa, did you guys see that? So it's really sort of pretty. And then over here, this tells you like what you're looking at. It has it all over there because of course you're looking the whole radius. I'm gonna circle. Morris, please be careful. Okay. Pictures, but that's over there. We call it the nipple, not under Nipple Hill because it's got the tower. Yeah, I don't know why people say it. Boris! Hey, come here! Boris, let's enjoy that sunrise and that breeze and the nature and the landscape. But, pretty sweet, you guys. You have fun, Boris? Do a little. Well, I'm not really the center, she's the center. Whoa, please don't. There's like little in here, took some pictures, there's like little compartments, you know, because those were like rooms and stuff. But oh my gosh, you guys scared me. What are you doing, boys? Huh? What are you doing? Oh, did he eat something? I don't know why this person keeps wanting to walk on top of things that he could be blown away from or fall over. You gotta walk carefully. Yeah, this castle was pretty big back in the day when it was cold and standing. Yeah, and it's got a lot of compartments. Yeah. Pretty cool. There should be a flag up there in that pole. Okay. I think I took a picture of this already, but I didn't notice that while I go. You guys gotta walk carefully. Oh my gosh. I shouldn't be recording. Oh man. Boris! Alright. Wasn't there some more back there? Wait, it doesn't go around?
Right there.
Oh, really? I thought it went around. Oh, Boris. So this is probably like the church. Before the castle. Okay, I see. It ends, it doesn't, then it's gonna be clipped over. Let's see. Oh, man. Yeah. Hope you guys can see that, but it clips over. Alright, I thought it went all the way around, like a big circle, but it's actually like cuts off. And yeah, I guess it's still pretty big.
Alright,
so yeah, I guess that's the end of this little castle. Now, there's like more like walking or hiking or paths. It's actually a little cemetery up there, but we're gonna check it out right before we leave. But yeah, the sun's kind of hot, like, has clouds over it. Where is it? Can you guys see? Where? Okay, I don't know if you can see it, but up there maybe? You guys can see it? No. I was hoping for more of a clearer, you know, sunrise. But yeah, it says the walled steps lead to the basement walk have only recently uncovered date back to the villages. Even in those days, the inner castle, like this is supposed to be the oldest. I don't know if it's this in the Bavarian area or Germany, I'm not really sure, but I'll link that, like, the information about Bergwaldeck or something, for history, you know, FYI. Oh, no, we haven't even totally forgot about the Boris, please be careful. Yeah, but, those are more compartments. Oh, and there's even, like, tunnel ways. Boris and I could probably, like, we could probably go there, but...
Oh, that's a sewer.
Is it a sewer?
Yeah. No,
like, see what it's being used right now, or...
Back in the day.
Yeah, but I'm saying we could crawl in there if we wanted to be adventurous. Alright, guys, let's take a look. The main entrance, basically, I think, yeah. I think we went to the back way earlier. Like, in the back in the day, this is the entrance where the castle, where the, you know, the king and the queen and the knights and the carriages and the horses probably go through this, you know, archway. I guess that's my thinking. Wait, does this go back to the parking, or is this going
to
take us a different path?
I'm going to go back to the parking.
Oh, okay.
For sure.
Alright. See, that sun is kind of covered up with clouds. No, but you guys can see. I don't know, can you guys see?
That's right.
Yeah, it's over there. It's out. I just was hoping to see it more majestic. But, yeah. Bergwaldeck.
Very high, actually.
Yeah.
Where you were at. That was really high.